Welcome. English, first language standard poem, The Skylark. It's a tiny bird. The Skylark. Do you get the chance to listen to birds singing? Yes, of course. Have you ever listened to this bird singing or have you watched birds flying? Yes. When does the quail sing? How do you feel when you hear the quail? In the morning, quail sings. It's very melodious to hear. The earth was green. And the sky was blue. I saw and heard one sunny morn. One sunny morn means here morning. He shortened it. It's the poetic license. He saw and heard a sunny morning. The skylark hung between the two. The singing speck above the corn. The skylark is a bird. This bird is singing above the corn in the field. The stage below in a gay accord. White butterflies danced here. Butterflies in the field, they are danced on the wing. And still singing, skylark soared. Skylark is flying high in the sky and singing, these two. They are flying high in the sky. The silence sank. Silent was stopped and soared to sing. The singing is with a high tone. Everybody can hear. Singing silent was killed because of this voice of the skylark. The cornfield stretched a tender green, everywhere green, green in the cornfield. To right and left beside my walks, when I'm walking to the right and left, everywhere green, green is there. Poet is telling that. I knew he had a nest unseen. Somewhere in that tree, the nest is there. It's unseen. Somewhere among the million stalks. Million stalks means the stems of the trees. Somewhere it built its nest. And as I paused to hear his song, the poet just stopped there only, paused for a moment to hear that song while shiftly sunny moment slid. Sunny moment slid means the day is getting down, sun is getting down. Perhaps his mate sat listening long. His mate, his spare, his spouse is sitting and listening the song more than the poetess. They listened longer than I did. It listened the song longer than the Christiana Rossetti, the poetess of this poem. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.